I'm going to give you all an intimation of what is going to appear on my Eva Poll leaflet, for which I'm sure you'll be extremely grateful. And it reads as follows: people before politics, community before party, is not an empty slogan. It is an affirmation of what has motivated me for the past several years as a castle councillor, and what motivates me as a candidate in Thursday's county council election. I have worked alongside politicians of every hue in my time in local politics, and many of them are decent and hard-working. But when they put on their party clothes, they can all too easily become different people. Political parties too often behave like gangs. They believe in their inherent right to dominate and overpower rivals. They demand unquestioning allegiance, and they will resort to the dirtiest of tactics to discredit anyone who opposes them.
Yeah.
I am an independent. I have no ambition beyond that of serving the people I live among. I will work with whomsoever protects and advances the best interests of my community.
Yeah.
In all that I do, I put people before politics and community before party.
Well,